My name is Cheon Sheen. I just go by Chey, and I'm studying civil engineering, and I grew up in Twin Falls. I didn't actually know you had to apply to college until my senior year. We had a college counselor, and she didn't even know what FAFSA was, and so we were trying to learn what FAFSA was together. It was kind of like a confusing, a little overwhelming process, because I didn't know that I had to have all these extracurriculars or essays and test scores. I think the biggest thing was I wanted to be somewhere where the people would fully accept me for who I am, and then also help me grow into somebody that I wanted to be. And I think on paper that is really, really hard to find. I think that I kind of got lucky falling into Boise State and being surrounded by people who care so much about students and want to create a community for them. I didn't really know what the college experience meant. And I think now that I've experienced it, it's helped me realize I didn't know that this even existed in post-secondary education. And so I would say when you're looking at these things, look at schools that fit you and don't try to be somebody to try to fit that school culture. I started studying civil engineering because I was just okay, I want to do something with math and science. And then when I came to learn about how I can use my skills to help elevate people and help close those gaps and their needs, that translated directly into my academics in civil engineering, and it helped me understand how infrastructure has such a big impact of how we live our lives and navigate the world. And so I think without my ASBSU experience and being involved in these spaces of seeing needs, I wouldn't have been able to translate that into a degree that seems on the surface very just math and science. I think I'm especially excited because I've accepted an offer to a company that is doing work that I feel like really marries my passions and my skills and the kind of good work that I want to contribute into the world. And it's exciting to know that I've spent all this time trying to develop who I am, and then now I just get to step into this same thing but more on a bigger grand scale level. The people at Boise State University are gonna help you connect all those dots and open those doors for you to get there. And in order for you to do that, you need to show up, you need to be present, you need to tell people who you are, and especially advocate for yourself. I think that's the really amazing thing about Boise State is you get to really lean into who you are, and blue turf thinking is okay, and then let's advance that, and let's be innovative with that.